Good evening. Good evening, officer. How are you, sir? You all right? You good? Huh? Christophe? Everything good? All right. Can we not do this right now? The world is watching us right now. Can we not do this right now? Can we not do this right now? We have 500,000 people watching us right now all over the world. Do you want to be that guy? Do you want to be this guy? You want to be that guy? Do you want to be that guy? Do you want to be that guy? Listen. Yeah. Yeah. People. The police are here. But we're not stopping. Because before COVID-19, it was murderers killing people. It was people killing people. Then COVID-19 started killing people. So we do this. Hey. Stop. Killer, we're not going to make them disturb our thing. Killer, come back over here, son. Them gone out of door.
Foolishness.
Beaver, the police are gone. We get rid of them.
So no, my people. Big up on the cell, man. I don't know what the thing going on. They are there now, people. And this are the thing now. We're going with the clash, right? Clash, yo, this is one of the best thing me see happen since this whole pandemic everything, people. This clash thing, you understand? And this is a big strength for Jamaica also, knowing that the world play shut down and thing. It's a good way of marketing our country, same way in the tourism sector, you know. If you check out the whole statistics of this thing, you know. Because I tell you, say, people from all over the world are watching this thing, you know. People all over the world. I'm telling you this now, people. These police officers come in the midst of the thing live and come shut down the something like that. It's like a some little stage show that go on. The man them know say, look, honestly, look upon that, people. Be honest. Even the big prime minister was on it, watching it. Andrew Wellness did upon it. Eh? Opposition Peter Phillips did upon it. Eh? All of the big stars them we can't think of. Every one of them, Cardi B, Rihanna, all of them big Drake, all of the big stars them, you know. You get me? Watching the two legends them perform. And in the end, people, Rooster Easy. In the end, this is our really go on. Hmm? Police come in, step in. But news are reached New Link now. Said them are going to deal with it. You understand? Because them went totally wrong. News reached New Link, said them are going to deal with it. And the thing is, people, we understand, so there's a curfew. But what I'm saying is, right? This thing has been advertising for about 2 weeks ago on now, people. You know what I mean? Police, them don't see the time when them say this thing are going to go on. Them don't hear everything and all the heads up go on already. Someone know why. Them really just go lucky up in the midst. Them wrong. Me not busy when nobody wants to say. Them could have deal with this thing better. At least see the man them before and talk to them. Listen, you don't know so the curfew thing. So they can't understand. But now the midst on the big old life, them do this. It better than it comes up and make them do it, people, and them don't then go lock them up. Are you true? You know what I mean? We understand the rules and the regulations. Yes, but in the big old midst of TV, police step in on the life. It look embarrassing and look bad, man. We know say a quarantine and curfew are gone, but it's not like say the man them are breaching thing and them the whole time keep on big stage show. This thing was streaming live. You get me? I say the world was seeing this thing, you know. The whole world I look upon it. Everybody. And I say I feel like people may enjoy the thing, you know, man. And I say, yo, right now, toward the thing that I go on, I feel like, yo, I feel like me gone back to when me did a look a youth so done this so when me just hear the music them a pitching at them time there. All the thing the man them deal with the thing so good, so great. And me enjoy it. Me did a sit to a beer in and a relaxing, you know, people and I enjoy the thing, you know. Me say me feel like me then a some nice long time party. And when me just hear this step in, come shut down. But now the end, all me can say is the General Bounty Killer, such a good performance I do, brother. You understand and rate you and respect you for that performance there. King Beanie man, good performance also. You understand, the energy was up, fully up. The man them active and me rate how to do the thing. Me just love it and me want some artists to copy them, you know. You understand, some of them young upcoming dancehall artists, yeah. Me want to know copy how them man deal with things. You understand, copy because you know, the for them artists, yeah, mash up the music business and the people. Them artists are in a Beanie Man Buntina. Them are gonna sing music, you know, if you check it out, you know, people. And that's why they can perform their old song back right now and I mash up a place, you know. But them are young artists and now, them are use image and them think they forget this exposure and bleach out them skin and I wear false here and them sitting on a cream out there and them sitting there. You get me? I say We should not work so using the talent. Cause some of them man we had DJ and what these and see them a top man and them are this. The man them sound like trash. Me I tell a man the other day, you know, say only few artists in Jamaica right now when me really listen to, you know. You get me I say and I truth. Only few dancehall artists me listen to. Me not listen enough of them young artists that we are coming in our business and bought them a top man. You get me I say? Me tell artists some listen to Vibes, Bunty and Bean, you don't know them different, you understand? Vibes Cartel, Tommy Lee, Popcorn, Javinci. You get what me I say? Them the artists are my main artists. And you say Mavado, me love me rate Mavado. Me love Mavado song them. You get what me I say? But you see other artists go around there some. Me not fancy them. I told people. No for them other artists there. Also them are top man and them are this. You get me? Because at the end, them not respect and them size up with the thing and them not show respect to the people them who set the thing. You get me? I say, when a man do him works, respect is due no matter what the circumstances may be. But some man not do that, it's like they not care, it's like they not check. But I can't say, I send up my full respect, man, to Bunty Killer and D, man. And them police, who not go deal with them? Who not go deal with them? I know someone on the cell when I look into it and say, you know, so when you have to deal with the thing, so, from big international live, I go on, eh? We not go on the bone, we go on lockdown like a some big dance. And I used to the lock off thing too much. Only I didn't think your money could have tapped on the money for life. Eh? Or only then get a cut. Only then get a cut. If only get a cut, maybe we'll deal with it different, you know. But only then get a cut. But no way, go, man. Corruption turn up a yard on our money, you know. Think a joke, you know. Eh? But you don't know what you think of viewers and subscribers, man. They are giving thanks to life as usual on a daily basis. You don't know. As I tell us the people, feel away, come and enjoy the thing. And the man them just cut off the thing. But as I said, respect to each and every one, man. All of the fans them out there, big up on yourself. Enough love, enough respect, and keep on attacking. Attacking. Peace out and respect. And remember to do subscribe. And people, remember, check that bell icon on the top down there after on the subscribe, right? And make it depend on all. Because enough people are linked me and I say, you only when I see the video them when them pop up. But once you do subscribe and you hit that bell icon there, you definitely will see the video them when them drop. So when I have to do that, and I just want to go see the video them drop. But you don't know the thing of people. Peace, love, and respect. And stay safe. Big up. Peace out.